6 minutes remain. Brad Keselowski now up to second. Now, Larry, what are they allowed to adjust?
Well, the only thing you can adjust back to this 10 minutes is what you could in the first session. Air pressure, wedge, track bar, and tape. And Keselowski goes to the top.
Another new track record. Man, those Penske cars are on fire today. Good grief. First and second with a new track record, both of them.
And we have three Ford drivers at the top right now.
They like knockout quality.
I guess nobody else wanted to, so that was why we went. Copy.
Got through one and two, nice. Car looked good right on the bottom, following that line. Nice and low. Coming off turn four.
This is only the second lap on these tires for Brad Keselowski.
All right, 21.89 is the time to beat for the Coors Light pole.
Good lap. Picked up a 10th. He ran a 99 in round one. I think that's just the track has gained that much. We'll know a lot here in just a few seconds with Brad Keselowski in this two.
Brad was second behind his teammate in round two. Both advancing comfortably. Keselowski already has one pole today. Picked it up for tonight's Nationwide Series race. And how about the tracker? Almost a tenth of a second. In fact, now more than a tenth of a second to the good compared to his teammate.
Holy cow. I mean, this is going to be an unbelievable lap. Unbelievable lap.
A quarter of a second faster for Brad Keselowski to the top. A 28.60.
Almost 189 miles per hour average.
What we were talking about earlier, anybody can take that, they can have it.
Yes, sir.
If anybody go faster than that, that's saying something. That was a good lap right there.